party, taking them out one by one. Gives me a serious hard-on.
I just want to chime in and say I hear you, Jess, and I value your opinion. You know, hunting shit.
Damn. Maybe, yeah, Sharky.
Gun it.
No diggity. Jess, first of all, I just want you to know that you kick a lot of ass and I respect you.
What the fuck do you want?
Well, between my shoulder blades is this giant paintball sitting now.
Fuck no.
Dolphins can talk. Yeah, I mean, they have names for each other. They're a clique.
shotgun.
When you find that bastard, wait till he lands, my baby tulip. Okay. Then rip that son of a bitch's pecker off and bring my sweet tulip home. Don't hurt my darling chopper.
Go for a stroll. Cover me.
Head now. Targets in my sights.
Got ya.
I'll keep it quiet.
I got
already there.
Thank you.
bring my tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up Tulip's mounted guns. Them beauties pack more punch than a bull in heat.
Thank you. Tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Hi, Smitty.
So, weirdos staggering around. Sure looks like the apocalypse to me.
We started locking horns with Sister Seed.